he's taking it on. That's an excellent opening red. One. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Five. Six. He'll want this to drop into the center pocket.
Not perfect position.
12. He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. No issues there.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
13. Eighteen.
Pace is critical here.
Nineteen. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. In it goes.
Great cueing there.
25. Twenty-six. Thirty-two.
33.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
39.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. No problem there.
Excellent cueing.
46.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
47.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
Yeah, played it well.
53. Alexander Ersenbacher, 54.
He's played into the blue, and that's an error.
Foul on the miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 5.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here. Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again. Contact with the blue. 5-point penalty.
Foul on the miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 5.
2 misses already. He won't want to make this a third, that's for sure.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent.
Nicely played. Well, it goes. Half a chance. Close, but not quite. What a wonderful pot.
One. Eight. Nine. Eleven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
12. Seventeen.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
18.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
24.
The rest won't make this any easier.
He's played that very well with the rest.
25.
This really is tricky.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
Kyron Wilson, 27.
This is a half chance. That's just magnificent.
One. Four. Six. Nine. Thirteen.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
18.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
24.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Thank you. And the frame, Alexander Wilson back.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the fourth frame, Alexander Wilsonbacher to break.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. Brilliantly played.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Really nice opening, though.
One. Eight. Nine.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Quality queuing there, really good.
14.
Position looks good for a colour.
15. Twenty.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Ah, that's a top shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
21.
He'll be disappointed with that. Bad miss.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 21.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
One.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
Six. Seven.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
Kyron Wilson, seven.
I think he's playing safe here.
That's a poor shot, really.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous pop.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Five.
Nicely onto the colour.
Six.
He's playing the pot here. What a beauty!
He couldn't have played that any better.
13.
This looks pretty simple.
Fourteen.
The split looks good to me.
Twenty-one.
Well, he's taking it on. Great pot.
Superb cueball control there. Ideal position.
22. Twenty-six.
Nicely onto the black.
27.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Thirty-four.
aiming for the right centre here. Excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
35.
So, he just needs the black.
There it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
42.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
Can't see any problems here.
He's taking the red on.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 50. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you to fifth frame. Kyron Wilson to break.